This is B. Shyam Babu from Vijayawada. Decades ago, he migrated to Delhi. For decades, he has mastered the best practices in pre-press at the top print companies in Delhi. Today, he heads a nifty digital printing press firm called Balaji Digital, which is located in Narayana. Narayana is a busy print industrial hub in New Delhi.
In Narayana, all kind of printing presses are there, from single color to six color, and all printing applications can be done in Narayana industrial area. Because you can say it is a printing hub, major printing hub in Delhi. And we are serving most of the customers, most of the printers, basically freelancers, printers, we are serving them. For economic job, economy wise, suppose they want to print 100 to 150 long run jobs, they will come for the digital printing.
Balaji Digital has invested in a Ryko Pro C9100 along with basic post-press machines to boost its digital capability. The 9100 boasts a recommended maximum monthly volume of 1 million A4 pages, printing at maximum speeds of around 110 ppm. As Shyam Babu says, the Ryko prints at a maximum resolution of 1200 by 4800 dpi and takes a media range at weights between 52 and 400 GSM.
Certainly, being a digital shop, I gone for 9100 for only for the getting good production, with stable production and good quality.
So how has the EFI Fiery boosted print production at Balaji Digital?
Operational-wise, Fiery is very nice, easy to understand, easy to use. And productivity-wise, for employees, production, you can get more production from Fiery with job tracking, and also you can save the jobs, you can retrieve the jobs. Simultaneously, you can print and process. Fiery has a lot of features, workflow and all, color calibration and VDP. With the Ryko, without Fiery, you cannot do much. That is why we choose Fiery. And we are doing well with Fiery.
Today, Balaji Digital is capable of handling a huge number of tricky variable data jobs.
Recently, we've done a lot of coupons and all, ticketing, coupons and report card for schools. Without VDP Fiery, suppose if I want to do 10,000 coupons, it will take 4 to 5 hours. Suppose if I have Fiery with VDP, I can do with 15 to 20 minutes.
So how does the Fiery handle the large, complex and high level of print jobs at Balaji Digital?
In workflow, there are a lot of gang run jobs are there. Suppose if I want to print 10,000 copies in one go, I can choose in queue and I can send files simultaneously with the help of Fiery from the workstation. Suppose if I have small jobs also, small 2 copies, 3 copies simultaneously you can send through the workstation, then it will print automatically through with the help of the operator.
Balaji Digital are offset experts since the past 20 years. In the past 2 decades, they have worked audaciously on color quality of the print product. This is the USP at Balaji Digital in a competitive marketplace like Narayana.
We chose Fiery for the color management. We have a color calibrator also with us. With the help of color calibrator, daily, twice a day, we will calibrate our production machine. That is why our customer also very much satisfied with the color quality and speed with the machine. With the help of the Fiery, we are doing good jobs for the customers.
Balaji Digital produce a lot of different jobs of different sizes, widths, plus versatility. The combination of Ryko and EFI have truly championed the high work standards.
Only with the help of Ryko we can produce this kind of production machine. And the color quality also regularly, for 400 GSM to 60 GSM, we can print with the machine. With the help of the EFI server and the color management, we produce this kind of quality with the color. These are the different samples with different medias, and metallic, color, 400 GSM, gum sheet, sticker, vinyl, and all kinds of offset printing material we can print with the help of EFI and Fiery. We took out from the special media, this is metallic media. We do danglers, posters, this kind of dangler. This is the poster.
Balaji Digital understands the difficulties in the production systems and color calibration. Because of the background in offset printing, the team understands the industry standards, plus how to match results with the digital print production job.
Normally, we are particular about the gray because once we are in, since we are in offset industry, we are particular about the color also. To achieve the gray color is very difficult in any process, in offset or digital. We have done some lot of homework for this, and we get training from the EFI or any manufacturer. As soon as I changing from scanner to image setter to CTP, then I thought there is nothing end for the industry. Only digital is the